Let's see. Here we are testing format space by %c and %d. As we seen, by using %c we can display character value or symbolic representation. By using %d we can display ASCII value of any characters or any symbols. In first one, we are supplying directly character value as a in place of %c. %c is replaced by given character is a, therefore a is replaced in place of %c. Same as in place of %d, %d will replaces its ASCII value or ASCII value of character a. Here we are replacing just ASCII value of a is 65, therefore final message becomes a arrow 65. Therefore final output of that first printf is a as 65. Then cursor will be available in first line. After that, next printf, because of slash and cursor will be available on the next line or beginning of the next line. Again in place of %c, %c ke place par replace kya hua character value of 65. Its character value is a. Again in place of %d, directly replace 65 as a 65 in place of %d. Then again output is same, a arrow 65. Is by using, if some character available in their ASCII value format, अगर कोई भी character ASCII values के form में available है, यानी अगर symbolic value display कराना है, यानी use करोगे %c. If any character will be available in symbolic representation, अगर कोई भी character single quotes के form में available हो, अगर इसका ASCII value display कराना है, तो यूज करेंगे %d.